Something major. The resources of SADA could have accomplished something major and reduced the poverty of the people of Northern Ghana. But the corruption of this government in the management of the SADA program has seen the filtering away of these resources. The mismanagement and incompetence of this government has led to our people being poorer after 8 years of this NDC government. It is therefore the reason why we need a change. We are going to reorganize SADA. We are going to create a Northern Development Authority. We are going to have people of competence who are handling this authority. And we are going to have people of integrity, people who are incorruptible to handle these resources. And we are going to bring in a major focus on agriculture, major focus on irrigation, major focus on the roads of the northern regions. This is what is going to improve agriculture. We are going to do our flagship infrastructure project, which is the Accra-Paga railway line. It will be accomplished in the lifetime of a Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo government. If you go onto the Eastern Corridor Road, it is a death trap. It is a very, very bad road. And I ask anybody to go and take a drive on the Eastern Corridor Road. It is a very bad road. It's in very bad shape. And I can assure you that Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo government is going to fix this road and stop this propaganda. So I ask my brothers and sisters, fathers and mothers in the northern regions, do not lose hope. Hope is coming. Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo is coming. He is a man of vision. He is a man of integrity. And he is a man whom you can take by his word. He is incorruptible. And that is the man we need to lead this country. And that is the man who is going to shape the development of the three northern regions and all of Ghana. We will have the Northern Development Authority. We will have the Middle Belt Development Authority. And we will have the Coastal Development Authority. There is going to be major development in Ghana under Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo.
iranienne.